not playing for you guys.
Not for us, with us.
Seriously, Mia, if you don't, I will. And have you ever heard the sound of a thousand dying cats?
Come on, Hall. We're playing together.
I really hate you all.
I've always thought of the cello as a solo instrument. It's probably why it's always made me so comfortable. Just me and my cello. But that night, sitting around the bonfire, jamming with Adam and everyone else, I realized I was wrong. The cello isn't a solo instrument. It's part of something bigger.
Today is the greatest day I've ever known. Can't live for tomorrow. Tomorrow's much too long. I'll burn my eyes out before saving face. Today is the greatest day I've never known. Can't wait for tomorrow. I might not have it long. I'll tear my heart out before I get out.
Mom and Dad always had their scene, and Adam had his. And I was always jealous because I didn't have mine until the night of the bonfire. That was my scene. That was where I belonged.
Today is the greatest.
That's what happiness felt like.
Today is the greatest.
But that could never exist again.
Today.